You know, there's a friend of mine wrote a song down in Austin, Texas a few years ago. Some of y'all probably heard this. Some of you probably ain't. But you ain't never heard it like this. Fishing hole. I was thinking I could sure use another bottle of booze. My baits are running a little low. Yeah, and a box of 12 gauge would be all the rage. And I'm all liquored up and I'm feeling good. Well, just up the road there's a place called Bubba's. Man, he's got the good. And the sign says beer, bay, and ammo, yeah, they got everything in between. They got anything in the old beer drinking, hell raising, bona fide redneck names. They got your fishing hooks, they got your dirty books, they got your rebel flag on the wall. Sign says beer, bay, ammo, yeah, you ask me, they got it all. I can't even begin to describe just what I smelled. Lord, was it the catfish bait or something Bubba had ate? Or was it them pickled eggs on the shell? Now with a toothless grin he said, son, step right on in, make yourself a ride at home. I said, no, thank you, man, just a 12-pack of cans, I'll be good to go. And the sign says beer, bait, and ammo, yeah, they got everything in between. Got anything, any old beer drinking, hell raising, bona fide redneck names. They got your fishing hooks, they got your dirty books, they got your rebel flag on the wall. Sign says beer, bait, and ammo, yeah, you ask me, they got it all. The sign says beer, bay, and ammo, yeah, they got everything in between. They got anything, any old beer drinking, hell raising, bona fide redneck needs. They got your fishing hooks, they got your dirty books, they got your rebel flag on the wall. Sign says beer, bay, and ammo, yeah, you ask me, they got it all. Yeah.